6.62. That was disco on Brett Duke. That is unofficial the second fastest time so far in this 20-inch division. The time to beat is still 34.52, and that time was posted by Zesta and Linda Mecklenburg. Presently in round two, we have Lexi. Lexi is a Bernese mountain dog being handled by Kris and Lexi. Not the most common breed to see in the agility ring, but once again, this does show that any breed of dog, as long as they show enthusiasm for the sport and are of sound body, may participate in AKC agility. So AKC agility is open to any breed of dog, whether they be big or small, whether they're of skinny stature or a little more husky. Different challenges for different breeds.